Okay, just making sure I'm not missing anything.
You aren't.
What the heck?
Okay, wait until you see what happens. 3, 2, 1. Just keep on walking. Yep, you just witnessed one of the viewers. They're addicted to TVs. Wow, right now this girl wants to work on my phone. But yeah, that goes Dick. Careful. We don't want you slipping off. Yeah, okay, like that's made of metal. Water. Slippery as fuck. What the fuck I didn't like slipping off. Oh yeah, he won't do nothing as long as he can get to them because there's a TV back there. Yeah, like that. As much you won't do anything either. Wait, let me check real quick if there are like any shadow kids.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I'm gonna make you get this hand as well. Like in the area. Damn it.
Yes, but glitched remains are more important right now.
Yeah, but I'm gonna also make you get one of the hands.
Where did we pass any glitched remains?
Okay, so there are 4 in the area completely.
Did I pass any?
Okay, let me, like we can, okay, we are not yet there yet. Okay, the one that's next to the yellow one, that's the hat that we're gonna get. The one next to the yellow one, that's the one that is in this level.
This one?
Not the other one. That one. Okay, so... Sir, you know that dangerous, right? Be like, I don't know.
So has there been... So have we passed any...
Not yet. We're still not in the area completely.
I like how Six was just looking down.
Like,
and then I, and then I, no, she was looking down before I jumped.
Okay, so yeah, this is what gonna happen. Okay, when you gotta jump off at the exact moment, this time you're gonna. So there were like that drain area, something like that. Like, if basically after a window, you see like the manhole. God damn, so many struggles just to say that motherfucking word. God damn it! Spider. Get it? I think I did not get it. But yeah, when you see like a manhole, you gotta go down. And once you get there, you will get the first glitch. I think we're past it. Like when you left the hospital, you went to a window, right?
Yeah.
God damn, we're past number one. Okay, so
I was. Are you sure?
Yeah.
100% positive.
Yeah. Well, okay, pull the lever. Put the lever inside and quickly get out the elevator wants to do. No, the one inside. Not that one. Six. You gotta pull that one first. One out. Okay, now you can pull the lever.
Just gonna see it. No.
Yeah, again, okay, we were also with the hoarders again because we missed another one in the hospital. I think you'll stay out and kill yourself.
That's what I wanna do.
Okay, so here's what you gotta do, first of all. Pull that lever again, the one inside. Quickly run out. Wait until it stops. Okay, now you gotta hop on it quickly. And go to your left. You gotta pull that box.
Pull the motherfucking box, you dumb bitch.
Okay, I love this haunted hat so much. Okay, so now you gotta go to the right. The same area. Go to the right.
Skip it up and that up.
Does the A button mean nothing to you, you dumbass piece of shit game?
Okay. Okay, so. Okay. You see the boxes?
These?
Have you ever had a dream that you want him to do you so much you could do anything?
Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Yes, I had that. I want money so well. You can get it quickly. Yeah. Fuck yeah.
What?
Like the hat that told you, the one next to the Waco one on the right. We can straight up get it. First thing, yay. Okay, now. Oh no. Are you ready for what's about to happen? Like, are you ready for what's gonna come? Yes or no? Okay, so Six also looks affected by the sun and the sun.
Okay.
Okay, get ready because of
the time. Here we go again.
Okay, let me see if what I told you about there'll be like another six on the door is there. I hope it is. Like there seems like a very faint number six on. Wait, do you see it? The shadow. Number six. Do you see it?
Yeah.
Okay, so let go. And that number six is important. You'll see why later. Hello there. Slenderman. Okay. Clean animation of him freaking walking. Bed. God damn it, train!
Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Okay, so there are a lot of theories with this part. And if we get like all the glitch kits, like if we get all the, we'll get like the secret cutscene, so just keep that train. We don't need the train. So there are many cutscenes, that I mean the many theories.
Fuck you, Shu.
One being that they think that this was the cause of Six's pumpkin. And here we go. They made that. Like, do you think they want drugs?
Probably.
Okay, so, like, as I was saying, so, when that happened, people started to freaking theorize, like, the community, that maybe that's how Six got her pumpkin. I bet you have to suck a tea. We will back that to get all the glitch kids to get that cutscene. like images on the TV for 3 seconds. That sounds like it's a mono, but not sure. Okay, get back in. Get back in. Nice entrance. So, it's not, the fish doesn't appear, but there's a lot of tin man in there. Oh my god, did they actually, oh my god, they're not their liquid, they went to attention to motherfucking detail. Ah yes, how the fuck did this wood did not break as he rock right into the most broken part? Game logic. Okay, be honest, would you be daring to do all this?
Depends. We didn't pass the glitch kid, did we?
No, not yet. We're not over there. Yes, yes, we got the rainbow! Yes, okay, turn the freaking TV on. Pop. Turn it on. Okay, let's get that hat. The hat that I was talking to you about.
Yeah?
You gotta go to the TV. Jesus TV, that's the only way to continue on. And... okay, so... First, jump down. Jump down. Walk up his back. No, not there. Opposite side. I want you to get the hat. okay, back there. You see it? There. Yeah, I've got the hat. Actually, there's an achievement with that hat. Put it on. Hat. Aw, he looks so fancy with it on. Oh my god, we could quickly see a glimpse of Mono eyes. I consider Mono to be the cutest little nightmare character that I have ever seen in my life. Damn it. Wait. You have to pull that. Or push it. No, you gotta push it the other way. There we go. I love how the game was most charming ever in every motherfucking shit. Get on. And I think Gonzalo needs to be very the middle.
What the fuck?
Did you fall?
Hmm.
Okay, stop. We're in the area where the last bridge is. God damn it. Okay. Okay, walk back to the door. Walk to the door. Go to the door where you came in after the clothing hanger. Like, go way, way back. Go way, way, way back. Don't tell me. Freaking damn it! God freaking damn it, doors. Why must you be this way? Back and get in, and that's where the last kid is. Let me see if they're like one there.
Wow.
Yeah. They just sneak themselves off. You think they're done with it? Yes. Death.
Okay.
Wait. Oh my god, you can get the achievement. Okay, do you see that over there? Like, there should be like a package about on the other room. You gotta get it and walk to the door that's on the far, far left.
Okay, so the package is over here.
Yeah, but like, there's like a hidden one. I think it's out of the game. If I remember well. Like, it's on the other room, the one that I think you fell in. Not that. That's just the tin on can. But yeah, so go to the right. Okay, so there's like a box. Okay, dig in there. There it is! There it is. Okay, now they get to the door. Yes. You're not... Okay. Can you throw it again, real quick? Yes. You went mail transportation. Just throw in every package to make it look like destroyed. You know what I'm referring to. Okay, there. Get your package. What's the achievement name?
Post-industrial.
Industrial post be like... I'm a supply quality with... quality. It's taking care of packages. The US? They're like, nah, fool. Just eat it.
What the f- Okay, so now I need to move this over here.
So the first time we tried it, you struggled because one, the first time you moved the shopping cart, you got stuck in it. Second, like the other time that you moved the shopping cart, but you either kept falling off or you kept jumping early or late that you fall into the water. I recommend push the back a bit, like the back with the handle. Okay, for that, jump it from the counter, just in case, because... Yeah, we need to do it from the bottom. Okay, now that we know. Okay, do you remember Shouter? Childhood. Why do I wanna draw them now? Oh, hell yeah. I see Amber ask Gordon Ramsay for a moment there. You get what I was talking about, right? Amber, where's the bloody lamb sauce? Okay. What do you think our characters will be IRL related? Who do you think IRL? Any artist do you see being we need to turn that TV on. So yeah, now you need to turn the other one on and get ready because there's a chase scene right now after you turned it off. Okay, how? Yet again, you started, Okay, now, just keep on running.
on him. I ain't doing that yet again. I don't like notification of achievements, yes or no. Wait. Like, the last one, like, we missed it, but most of them we got them. No. The one that we missed was the last one. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, no! Go to the TV, this is like one of the sad parts. Like, this is going to be now! Like, come on! No! But this was so sad. Run for it! Run! You have to pick it up to cut that door down. God damn, the Tin Man, he looks nice. Like, with the suit. Like, okay, like, honestly, the Tin Man is the most stretched out boss. The best thing I could say. The fuck, no! Wait a dang minute. No, it's just like me taking over here. Oh, she does scream. Wait, Mondo wins by doing nothing. Here comes the chase team. Yeah, here it comes. Like, you know, like, whenever he comes closer, everything glitches more. Fuck no. You son of a bitch, Kidman. Now I feel horrible just saying that. You will see why further on. The wood you like to therefore go before actually falling off. Okay, you need to run as fast as you can in train. If not, you're gonna suffer multiple deaths. Just run, don't think of it, just run. Run, bitch, run! Don't you fucking run away from me! Yeah! Just fucking do it! Thank you. this, you're gonna win this satanic thing. Die.
Pull the lever!
You son of a bitch. You're like, I don't wanna run, I'm dead. Against game logic. Everything is game logic. You won't feel bad soon enough. Trust me. You will. I swear, if you do, I'll be like, I told you. Now here comes the most interesting boss fight. Quick tip, you need to imitate everything you see. Not you, but like you're gonna die multiple times. But here comes is like the easiest boss fight though. I have had enough of this bullshit. Face me, you bitch. Come at me, asshole. I ain't scared of you anymore. Come here. Come at me, bitch. His hip broke in that moment. You need to imitate him. Use the force, Bono! Use it! Use that son of a bitch! I still feel bad despite searching at this man. You will see why. Look at this. Got it! either game throws or just actually how long it takes. Yep. It's this long. Bop. Signal tower entrance. Let's go. Again, you will be sad about this ending. Like honestly, I really wanted us to get all the glitch people, all the glitch thing, but sadly we didn't. But again, we will get all of them, and you need to like replay this part to get the cutscene. Yeah, so the head test, you need to a lot of music box. Yeah, you need to follow the music. That's the only way we can reach where we need to go. See? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is like a puzzle. The only way to beat, we need to follow the music. Yeah. Yeah. It's like a computer game. Nope. No, check the other one first. Okay, the other one. No, you need to go to the other one.
Why not?
Thank you. think you can jump over this area. Never mind. How are we supposed to know if we could push that shit? Oh, here we go. Okay, this is one of the sad parts. Here we go. Beat Monster 6. Why we gotta do the following is much sadder. Like, you can still call her. Okay, be honest. How cool do you think Mother will react if, you know? Oh, yeah. You need to hide under the table. Quickly. Over here. Like, I just love how she, like, crashes and everything instead of the freaking table. We need to get that axe, break the door, and we gotta continue on. Yep. Okay, so here's the trick. We gotta make her, like, follow us and use the door as a way to teleport. Like, you gotta swing at her, not directly, but enough to get her attention. Okay, like, go a bit like that. No, a bit be closer. Okay, now, Gwen. Get the axe. Oh, yeah. Okay, get it. So, yeah. Okay, so you gotta have it close enough for, so you can, like, use it. But, so you gotta make her notice you. First of all. Yeah. Okay, call her there. Get the axe. And pick his mask from this one. Yeet! Okay, now, this is like a like dreamscape area, whatever. So you gotta walk around until you find the door with an axe, and you gotta smash it. There it is. This is what will bring you back to reality. Okay, each one gets tricky. Yeah, you gotta use the top one. So, okay, let's see you. Yes, you need to see you. Like, okay, go down there. Okay, call her. Okay. Our Hollow Knight character. I imagine that Michael is as a monster since he can call. Or in general, he's like a normal person. But simple nonetheless, not like the monsters. And I consider Sapphire like 6 calls. Yeah, but actually it's deadly. Okay, call her. Okay. No, go back to the house. Okay, no. Go back. Call her. Make her chase after you. Okay, get the idea. But you get the idea what I wanted you to do, right? Drag you across the portal. Got the axe. Okay, now you gotta be careful because now she will be most likely using the portal to her advantage as well. Like how we are doing it. Hey. call her? It's not there. There it is. Let's just see the actual there. It's up there. You don't see six right next to it. Oh my! Are you freaking dying? I swear. Oh yeah. The chicken eye. Okay, so yeah, that. Why did you use the portal? Like, what? Okay, like, call her, use the portal, jump up there, and get her. Oh, no. Stay there on that one. Call her. No, okay. Yeah, call her. Okay, go there. With the bike. With the axe. Call her. And go to the portal. Okay, like, I know what we need to do. Okay, just go first to the middle so I can explain. Okay, that's what I can do. Okay, so go to the middle, first of all. That one I explain. If you let me. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, so what I want you to do is to call where you are and go to the portal. So then jump over to release the axe. Is that you? You can call directly next to the portal. Like there. See? Okay. Okay, so call from this side, like the bottom right, so you can take it, so you can like make it over to the other side, so like there. See? Like that. Call her from this side. Get her to go over and destroy it. New year. Okay, I think we're almost finished. We're almost done. Got face reveal for Mano. like, look at Mono's face real quick when he like starts putting the axe. He has black eyes. And I fucking love it. He looks so cute. Okay, get it this way. Okay, then I got some tools that some device that is like the music box plus 6. I need to do the following. I don't care if you... Okay, we're ready for the saddest part in all of this. I thought it, that it made me so sad. If he dies so much. Still not over, because we get all the glitch. We had like a secret cutscene, but for now we have this. Like, wait, let's look it up. We give credit to whoever poked it, because you need to know. Okay, look closely at the door. Wait a dang minute. Not just like me thinking about something. So, there are many theories with this. One that people that I mostly think is that this is like an infinite loop that Tin Man is takes away six because she's the reason that Mono, that himself in the past gets like that. But again, like it's like an never-ending cycle. Mono defeats Tin Man, Six betrays Mono, and Mono becomes the new Tin Man. It's like an infinite cycle. It's sad, but god damn. But yeah, look at the cutscene and then I will explain you something. Give me a moment, I'm gonna do something real quick. I really need to use the bathroom.
So keep this clothes loaded until I come back. I really need to use the bathroom. I am freaking back. If you let me, let me go. Yep. Like, I couldn't help myself. Like, that's what I needed. Like, I just couldn't. I was like, if you love me. It was like. So if I couldn't help it, because all of it, that was like the best moment to. I need to have it in the video now. That's okay, but it's just I had to put it in the video. I can't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I did it. And I'm happy about it. I don't give a fuck. I'm happy. My journal has to, because I will write it down. Oh. Now I want to draw a character in Little Nightmares. Up video. This. Not the attack ending, just like a like the secret ending, basically. Yeah, this is the ending. You take a cutscene. Yeah.